house. So I had to get him outside and set him free. You better not have eaten that honeybee. I'll be mad at you. Where is he? Did you really eat him? Oh, I will be so mad. I went through all that to set him free for nothing. And hopefully the smell of lavender is messing up your scent so you can't find him. You're not gonna like it if you get stung in the snout. Guess you'll learn. What is it you're looking for? Okay, go. No, you did get him. Where did he... Dirk! God, you're such a bad dog. Dirk just got stung. Did that hurt? Dirk? Did that hurt? Oh, you'll learn. That hurt, huh? Yeah, he didn't like that too much. Come here, Dirk. Come here, let Mama see. Come here. That's what you get for messing with the honeybee. Oh, he's gonna go back for more. He didn't learn. You've got to be kidding me, dog. It's just gonna sting you again. Will you come here so I can make it better? I bet your face is gonna be all swollen. Dirk, come here. Can I see your face?